Of glory not a beam is left, by Emily Dickinson. Of glory not a beam is left, thy eternal house. The asterisk is for the dead, the living for the stars.